Hole number 16. The longest par 5, where a good drive is a must, as two fairway bunkers lay in waiting. Think carefully about your second shot here, as this is an important layup in order to make the green in regulation.